Hey guys, my name is Sheik Mueller. Welcome back to another video. We are going to be doing the Roselia community today. It started at 11. I did it quite a few. I got 2 shinies. Not 100% yet, but we're doing some community day of Roselia. Let's see, I need to do, pineapple berries. Alright, pineapple berries. Oh, excellent throw, I'll take that. Alright, so we got nothing good. It's all just a bunch of baloney. I'm a bit tired. Exactly 1,000. All right. So basically what we're doing is trying to get a few shinies before this whole thing ends. want to know what the 100% one CP for Roselia. Roselia. Yeah, this is not going good right now. Still with the high ones, holy crap. I just hope I can find 100% or a shiny hundo. This is going to count. Oh, Jesus. Okay, well, I'll take that. Use one more pineapple berry. Complete those tasks then. Still no hundo. Alright, that's cool. I'll make 3 great throws. I'll run in and transfer 10 Pokemon. I can definitely do that. Still want to try to find a hundo. Alright. And like a more shinies, I guess. Let's see. No, it's 132 and it's not that bad. Still no shiny ore. Or 100%. So we're just keep trying. That one's decent. Yeah, we're gonna evolve my Roselia. And that's it for that one. And I get more experience for having a new Pokemon in the Dex. With a 1655, I'll take that. Okay, not even 100%, not even quite. Oh yeah, I could do these real quick. 1500, 2 gold and raspberries. Goes 3, yep, okay. I get 2,000 stardust, 15 great balls, plus a rocket radar. I'll take that. Yeah, toxin. Then we have amazing Pokemon. Like, okay, until next time, let's go. Yeah, let's hopefully we get a shiny. But you know, my luck, not so great. No shiny. Okay, got it. That's not that bad. So we'll just keep going until we get 100% or shinies. I could use more shinies. Thousand experience points. How far am I still to go with it? Oh, still got. So yeah, we're just gonna keep trying to get some shinies and some trying to at least get 100%. So that's what I want to do, is get some close enough, but I'm not going to be on shiny. Oh, I got another shiny, I'll take that. So I have a total of 3 shinies. Too bad. Oh yeah, let me. I'll take that. Oh, Pikachu. No shiny Pikachu. I still can never encounter a shiny Pikachu. Alright, you're just gonna be very stubborn, I guess. Ooh, excellent throw. Yeah, that's it for that one. Let's see. I really enjoyed this community day with Roselia. still looking for a 100% and a shiny hundo. Trying to find a shiny hundo is very difficult. These two. I might have. They're decent, even though they're really bad. But I would definitely hang on to them. Right now, just wait and learn. But every time that there's like a community day, I should start recording some community days with on Pokemon Go. Let's just try to see what happens if, and since I have that, wait, that's two of them, right? And I already used that one, that was the last one I did. Yeah. There's Roselia. No shiny, though. See, how many do I have of those now? 14 of those. Jesus Christmas. That's not a good one. Oh, Toro Roselia's in here.
no shiny.
I did catch like 3 shinies, so. In the meantime, let's see how many I can get in the meantime before my phone dies.
I just got 7 candies. Bruh. You buggin'.
Sorry about that. That was weird. In the meantime, we're gonna heal up Galvados.
Still no shiny hundo and no hundo in general.
It's not even close. It's being 100%. So we're gonna try to. We're trying here. We're really trying.
had so many great balls and pokeballs, I ran through all of them. Where was it? 1,800,000. So let's see what happens here. Please don't run away from me. Ooh, that one's good. I'll hang on to that one. I'll take the excellent throw. Oh, what the hell? Oh, okay. Oh. All right, well, that's just baloney. That's Bologna. And we might as well just... redo it again. And we got Arlo. Let's see what we can do to take him out real quick. Alright. Since I have this thing always recording for like the first time, build him. Oh, I should have used fire. We're gonna get out of here. We're gonna exit that battle real quick. Alright, we're gonna champ is gonna have to use fire, which blaze again. We're gonna use blaze again. That will definitely take his health down. See, she's gonna use the shields real quick. Some serious damage. May not affect it much, but all right.
Let's see if we can get a shiny I was gonna say shiny Arlo. Oh jeez. Caesar's done for. Caesar. Well, you never lose, but yeah, you lost anyway, so I'll take the 4 hyper potions, 2 max potions. Come on, shiny. No. Good enough, but and still no shiny. And about 40 minutes we're on for. I'll take the 11100. I'll take 11100. Shoulder. Yeah, no thank you. It's freaking loading. It just shouldn't take this long to load. Here. Yeah, I need to charge my phone. Let's just play with my buddy, just a quick thing here. You too? Rico. shiny, though. I wish it was. No shiny. Screenshot this. And these are not so good. So I'm gonna give you guys an update on what's happening. Probably in like a month or two, I will be finding myself an apartment, so then I don't have to worry about, you know, dealing with my family. My family sucks a bunch of booty. And what are families for? Like, they're supposed to support you and everything, but yet they try to teach you how to, you know, like, treat you like a piece of garbage. As usual. My family hates me, so I'm not really too worried about that. Yeah, my family hates me no matter what. Yeah, so I'm gonna try to get my own place within a month, 2 months. I'm trying to save up as much money as possible. Well, going on about an hour for recording, but yeah, this is gonna be surprisingly, I got more than what I expected I was going to get today. But at the same time, ooh, that one's good. I'll take that.
I usually try to screenshot some most of these so that I can put them on the group called We Play Pokemon. I'm trying to be more active there. No matter what. I'm trying to be active on all the groups that I'm in. I think I got most of those wrong. Oh, dear Lord, have mercy. Oh, I didn't check that. Okay. For all I know, that could have been 100%. But my luck is that is not the best. No hundo. Yeah. Dear Lord.
Another 1001. And not so much. Yeah, when it hits at an hour, then I'll stop this video. So I got about 7 minutes for it. Oh boy. Or am I even hatching an egg? No, I'm not. I have a bunch of eggs I have to hatch. In the meantime, since that's doing that, Jersey. Health is always nice. Max ammos and max ammos. What am, this is Call of Duty apparently. Max revives. Oh damn. Yeah, I'm gonna need 7 of them. All right, so while I ran out of my incense, so thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know this video I wasn't expecting to record for about an hour. So I got about 4 good shinies. Shiny Rose. Yeah, see? We got 4 shinies of these. They're all good. No, I'm just kidding. They're not that good at all. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know this is one of my longest videos for Pokemon Go. But I enjoyed this community day. It's still going on right now. If I catch any more shinies, I'll let you guys know. If you guys have any favorite type of legendary, favorite shinies, let me know down in the comments below. And if you ever want to meet up, let me know. So again, I'll catch you guys in the next video.